rescued from tombs of snow. It seems amazing that they were able to survive at all. While Germany's new Zepp, the LZ-129, to be named Hindenburg, lies in the hangar awaiting her trials over Lake Constance, it's difficult to gauge her size. But you may get some idea of her bulk by digesting a few staggering figures, such as over 800 feet long, 146 feet high, and by comparing the size of the visitors with the control room. She is the biggest dirigible ever built, and is soon to make her maiden voyage to America. She should do the outward trip in 45 hours. So much for the old herring pond. It's a proud day for the girls of Queen Mary's School, Lytham, when they visit